bags. It has heat treated flour, so you don't have to worry about eating either of those. You're not supposed to bake this, though. It's really made just to enjoy straight from the fridge. Nestle is following the lead of a number of artisanal companies who've been starting to make edible dough and friend chocolate chip and peanut butter flavors.
So this is not going to make me sick.
You need the entire box, not from the raw egg and not from the flour, because they're both cooked. It's no raw egg in it.
It seems weird that not to have this with a spatula or one of those.
It doesn't have the illicit thrill.
Like you're breaking a rule of some kind. Mm-hmm. All right.
Very good.
And here's an important note before we leave. We want to tell you about a new addition.